but I'm, that's a part of Ali. That's where he overshines me, because I can't understand a man that's willing to just really die for this. You know, and I talk that shit, but he's the real dick. You know.
Why does it make you emotional? Is it talking about him or a relation to you?
Me, fuck me. Ali's a giant. No way, there's no way the Vettis can match him.